Hello, my name is Dr. Christiane Weir, and I will be sharing how to get your new clients started strong. This is module 5. So congratulations on having your first client. They have received their fuelings and their transformation system, and they are ready to get started on their program. So first, I like to encourage people and posture that I want them to start on a Monday. The reason that we do this is that if they start on a Monday, they can be in a good, strong fat burn before the weekend. And we know that weekends can look a lot different than the weekdays. So we're just going to posture that. And if somebody gets their fuelings on a Tuesday or Monday and they really want to start on a Tuesday, like we can be flexible and work with them. But if they get them towards the end of the week, we want to just say, I would just wait until Monday. So just posture that. So your coach will be on that very first journey kickoff call with you, and your coach will do it for you. Your second call, your coach will be on with you as well, but they will let you go through the journey kickoff, and they're just there to fill in and just be support for you. And by your third one, you should feel confident to do that by yourself. Okay, so I am going to bring up the document. We have a beautiful document, a journey kickoff call outline. So what I do before I get on the call with them, we're going to talk with them the day before or 1 or 2 days before they start their program on Monday. So before we get on that call, I'm going to posture, make sure you open up your program, your box, read through the guide and the welcome email and watch that short video, so that this call goes a little bit quicker and, you know, we can answer questions. But basically, we're just going to go through this outline. It will be in Slack. It will be available to you. So we're just going to ask if they read through the guide. Hopefully it's a yes. We're going to ask about the email. In the email, I encourage them to print out the condiments guide and the meatless options guide. And remember, we're going to be talking to them every day for their first 4 days on program. So, but we do want to ask all of these questions. So let's walk through tomorrow. What does that look like? Make sure you've got your water bottle, you're ready to go. I always ask if they have a plan for their lean and green, because that's the one meal they do need to cook and prepare themselves. So, but just go through each and every one of these questions. They're all right here for you. And like I said, your coach will do it with you, the first call. So exciting times and good luck.